initially. Yes. I want to control where the elbow is when you are standing up. Okay? This allows you to. So don't grab too low. Okay? Don't grab too low. It's easy for him to break or break away or push. Okay? You want to control it. So I almost think what I do is see there's a bit of excess grip here. What I do is I grab underneath, not with my thumb this way, but underneath this way. Alright? And I just wrap it around that way. So also if Professor Dago tries to pull away, it's very hard. Okay? Here, I'm gonna move, I'm gonna come down, and get to my disposition here. Some of you guys were asking what happens if I let go of this, then I still keep pressure on. If I have this grip, if I have my feet, I can let go of this. Okay? I'm going to transfer in my pistol grip here. Okay? What I'm going to do now is I'm going to turn on my side this way. Okay? And this foot is just going onto his hip. What I'm going to do is I'm going to control this. I'm going to kick up his leg now.
Oh, what I do, I can step up.
No teaching here. Okay, no here. Yeah. 2, 3.